Happening right now, police and the FBI are at the Chase Bank on Mahoning Avenue near Raccoon Road in Austintown. They were called out less than an hour ago on reports of an armed robbery. Austintown police just confirmed to First News that someone did indeed rob that bank this morning. A sign on the door says the bank is closed this afternoon. First News senior reporter Jerry Ricciuti is on the scene gathering more information. We'll bring you those details just as soon as they become available here on air and also on our website, WKBN.com.